clever and fax your lunch over.
Fox snacks. I like it. It's got a nice ring to it.
And that's why we didn't tell you. Yes, we thought you were going to panic if you knew that the island was going underwater.
My duty to protect you. After all, I'm the strong, stalwart male, and you're the frail, helpless female.
Yes, you big, strong man. You.
Eddie, when I left you at home this morning, you were watching Gilligan's Island, and now you're watching it here. Don't you think you're just a little bit fixated?
It's a different episode. It's on different channels all day long. Move, you're blocking Marianne.
We must get organized. How are we going to stay afloat?
Why don't we build an ark like Noah did? That's a wonderful idea. We'll take the raft the men started to build a couple of months ago, and we'll put a new hut on it.
Excellent.
God, look at Ginger. All those years on the same island with the same dress, and she still looks fantastic.
How long have they all been sitting there?
Too long, much too long. Their eyes have glazed over.
Thank you. Hey. Hey, you're supposed to be in uniform, Val.
Yeah, next commercial.
God, I'm surprised that you're watching this.
Hey, look, I just sat down to tie my shoe.
Yeah, okay. What do you say we all stop watching Gilligan and do what we're supposed to be doing, huh?
Oh, come on!
Hey, come on!
No! Don't touch that dial. This is my favorite episode. It's the one where the professor thinks that the island is sinking, so he devises this brilliant scheme to build a boat, and then they split just before the tide goes out. It's great.
Did I miss a meeting or something?
No, Captain. We were just checking out the storm report there.
The weather started getting rough.
All I see is sunshine. Figuring out how to spend all my millions.
Oh, come on, Captain. You've been buying a lottery ticket every week for the last 2 years. What makes you think you're gonna win this time?
Persistence pays off. Besides, would I have any chance if I didn't buy a ticket?
There is some logic there, Captain.
What's the jackpot up to now, Captain?
$70 million. The lines were around the block. 70 million. And it's all going to be mine.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Who won with Thurston Howell?
Forget Gilligan's Island, will you? We got a whole beach load of people out there who need to be rescued. Come on, let's go,
everybody. Come on.